about you, but I really don't want to. Believe me, I could love without you, but I really don't need to. Cause leaving is the hardest thing to do. But being left is harder, yes it's true. But you're coming back. How do I get back to you? To you?
Boom. Pink Worm. The Small Mouth Special. What is up, guys? Southwest Fishing and Bass Fishing here. Today, we're in Kalamazoo. Reason being, we slept in late and we missed the tournament. Right, Jake?
Yep. Missed it.
So, we're just going to fish here. I heard it's pretty good. We drove an hour. Let's go do some fishing. But first, we're going to talk about yesterday. So yesterday, we were out on a Clearwater smallmouth lake. Oh, that's not going to come out of the carpet. Spike it. So, what we're going to do, well, what we happened was he caught 1 3-pounder. And it put us 8 pounds out of the lead for today at a lake that does not produce 8 pounds. So, we didn't, it was bad. Then we went to the river, which had 6-footers on it because of Lake Michigan, and didn't do good. Well, first, actually, what happened to the trolling motor, Jay? It wouldn't work, right?
Yep. Battery was
we
dead.
Blew a cell on the battery, so you can't run a 24 volt trolling motor off of 18 volts. So we had no trolling motor the last 3 hours of the tournament yesterday. Then we went to the river, had a little fun there, caught a good largemouth on a frog and a couple smallies on a drop shot. Now we're here. Let's go fishing. Stay tuned. Fish?
Yeah.
Let's go with that.
Nah, I got it.
That's a really good one.
It's my buddy.
There we go.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Boom!
Atta boy.
Just hop in the tube.
Grass. Fish.
Dude, I was hopping it through. And you just...
Go, baby. Nice and easy. Light one. There we go. Another solid one. Relatively solid. Probably a pound and a half.
They're in this little pocket right here. Another solid one. Not 3-pounder that Jake caught, but another solid fish. Fish?
There we go. You want the net?
No. I don't know how big it is, though.
Not that long. On the swim jig?
Yep.
Sweet. That a boy.
Fought, dude.
Half decent one on the swim jig. You woke me up. I was very passed out in the back of the drag.
Stay down. Stay down. Stay down, babe. You're right in the net.
Yeah, baby. This fish right here is what we drove an hour for. Right there, boys. Right there. Woo! That is what we drove an hour for. You don't even know how freaking tired I was. Just caught before. Damn, son, you're good at guessing.
3.5?
Three and a half on the dot.
Hell yeah.
I saw three and a half, baby. Woo! All right, guys. It's the end of today. Caught some good fish. Caught them mostly like drop shots out here, in like 7 to 8 foot. Robo worms, stuff like that. Caught them on spinner bait. Tube I got one on. Swim jig, caught some on a swim jig. What else we catch here fishing?
That's it.
Drop shots, swim jigs, and a spinner bait and a tube. I mean, pretty simple. This lake's really shallow. Deepest spot's like 10 foot. A lot of 5 to 4 to 6 foot grass. And we were just hitting some of the deeper holes, like 7, 8 foot in the grass, and catching fish. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned for more videos. How can I get back to you?